Hi, Priscilla.
Kathy Hunter.
Hi, Kathy. How's it going?
That gets us into the game and off the starting blocks now.
We found the gene for Rett syndrome.
They have made extraordinary strides in increasing public awareness and boosting governmental and corporate support, and have organized national coverage about Rett syndrome for testimony before the United States Congress, with Julia Roberts to raise federal funding.
But Abigail's spirit motivates me and those with us today to raise our voices and the public's awareness about the urgent need for research funding of Rett syndrome. So I beg you to hear our plea. Thank you.
There are a lot of worthy causes in this world, and so many people asking for help. So why support this critical fight against Rett syndrome, and why now? How's this for an answer? It's recently come to light that the MECP2 gene that causes Rett syndrome may actually serve as the genetic Rosetta Stone for discovering more clues. Clues that could lead to treatments and cures of several other brain and behavior disorders, such as autism, schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, and more. Because Rett syndrome is a multifaceted disorder, the research also covers orthopedic, respiratory, gastrointestinal, circulatory, and cardiac systems, in addition to severe seizures and scoliosis. In other words, Rett syndrome research may unlock answers to problems that affect millions and millions of people on our planet, probably even someone you know. But here's an inescapable fact. Medical research is extremely expensive. It involves state-of-the-art technology and laboratories filled with highly educated, creative, and motivated people spending countless hours looking for answers. This is why IRSA has joined with Julia Roberts and Senator Hillary Clinton to form the New Circle of Angels Research Fund, where for every dollar donated, 95 cents goes directly to research. And because of some unique opportunities with corporate and governmental programs, like the National Institutes of Health, every dollar given can be matched and multiplied. So now is the time to act. Can writing a generous check really help save lives and prevent suffering? Absolutely. Researchers tell us the cure and treatments for Rett syndrome already exist. They're out there, just waiting to be revealed. And now, because of some amazing recent breakthroughs, these answers are within our grasp. Unfortunately, the most brilliant medical minds on Earth can't get us there by themselves. They need people like you, with compassionate hearts, who are willing to take some daring actions and boldly contribute to this cause. We're so close. We need to keep the momentum going. So please, don't hesitate. Surprise us. Surprise yourself by taking the hero's path, by making a generous donation to the International Rett Syndrome Association's Circle of Angels Research Fund. You can change the world.
As you can see, these are exciting times. With each new discovery comes new opportunities. But this fight isn't over yet. We all still have a long way to go. Abigail here is the one who introduced me to Rett syndrome. She reminds me why all of this is so important to tell and so important for all of us to pass along. As the story continues, it's been really wonderful to see how the growing awareness about Rett syndrome has inspired more and more people to become involved. And following the discovery of the gene, it is our hope that treatment and a cure are finally within reach. Perhaps someday soon, we'll be able to end the threat of Rett syndrome forever, so it becomes a distant memory, and that would be the happiest ending of all. Yeah?